What will happen if you don't shower for 2 days and it's not pleasant? Having a shower is a daily routine for most of us, but if you've ever been tempted to skip your body washing session when you're rushed for time one morning, you might want to think again. There are a number of pretty gross things that happen to your body when you skip showering for 2 days straight. The first problem is down to bacteria. Humans carry around 1,000 types of bacteria around with them, including 40 types of fungus. While most of these are actually good for us, it needs help fighting off the bad bacteria from soap. You can't contain the bad bacteria if you don't shower, the science explains. And if they find their way to your eyes, nose, or mouth, you can get sick. Bacteria are also the cause of body odor. In fact, the gases given off by bacteria can reportedly lead to around 30 nasty smells from one body. And if that isn't enough to make you take showering seriously, there's another great reason to keep clean, as it's also vital for healthy skin. Showering helps to keep skin blemish-free by preventing oils in the skin from building up, and this is particularly important if you regularly work out. Keeping moist, salty sweat-soaked clothing close to your skin for long periods after working out leads to irritation and the increased risk of small abrasions or skin breakdown. This can raise your risk of bacterial and fungal infections, like staph bacteria or the fungus that causes jock itch. If you really must skip a shower, it's essential to change out of your gym clothes, and dermatologists recommend always keeping the armpits, groin and facing clean, as these areas are said to be especially prone to attracting bacteria. However, fans of really long showers will be disappointed here. These don't do your skin any good either. Too much shower time can strip the oils from your body, which can leave your skin feeling dry and flaky. On the plus side, no one will complain about your funky smell. Thank you for watching this video. Like and share with your friends. If you have any question, please comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for upcoming videos. Stay healthy and have a nice day.